Hello, I am Alain Taïeb, the last author of this review. This review was proposed by the International Society of Atopic Dermatitis and bring together specialists in veterinary and human medicine with all a strong interest in public health and planetary health. If we consider atopic dermatitis as one of the prototype of a barrier disease, which fits well the epithelial barrier theory, we see that the three pillars of the One Health framework correspond very nicely to the exposomic factors, which are detailed usually in atopic dermatitis reviews. Natural environment, animal health and exposure, climate and ecosystem stressors, they all apply to these exposomic factors. In this review, we discuss everything, but with a special interest in animal health and exposure concerning the old farm effect, which is decreasing in terms of protective factors towards atopic dermatitis and allergy, but also shared environment between dogs and humans. And this is very interesting because the two develop a very similar disease, atopic dermatitis. And if we have a look to this slide, which compares the features of atopic dermatitis in humans and dogs, you can see that, for example, the development of drugs has been very early in dogs for targeted drugs like anti-IL-31 and JAK inhibitors. Thank you very much for your attention.